Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
Thank you. You got a problem?
A problem? Pilgrim, you gotta help me. I'm in deep shit. Real fucking deep. If you don't help me, that bald thug, my uncle, will beat me. And he's got hands like cast iron frying pans. The last time he hit me, I had a lump on my forehead as big as a horn. Like some fucking rhino. And it came in rainbow colors too. The horn, I mean.
Now, based on your colorful description, sounds like you enjoy it. He'll be fine. Later.
Got mixed feelings.
Why? You sweet on one instead?
Shut up.
You can tell me. Heck, I'll even put in a good word for you with one if you like.
Don't miss your stop, mister. Just say what you want. That'll be nothing but help. Better look out for you. I hope your purchases do you proud. Impressive selection, right? That'll totally come in handy.
Bet you could use some. Welcome, my friend. Now I don't need to order another. Take care, friend.
I know chess. And what's happening between renegades and PKs is called a stalemate. Howdy, citizen. Welcome to Old Villador's PK Command Center. What do you have in mind? Thank you. Thank you. Not surprised you're back. Man, you got some good shit. Quite the pick. That's top grade right there. Don't forget about it.
Matt doesn't complain.
Not like some gimp.
Yeah.
Now we're sitting in a tank.
8,000 people.
Yeah. Imagine that.
I'd help.
8,000.
Am I holding it right?
Ugh.